much. May it keep you safe in your travels. Lovely. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Cool story, bro.
Dropping sentry!
Pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself. Challenging kill.
Yeah.
Unauthorized access detected. Releasing loaders.
What? That chucking loader session? Give me a second to think of something. Okay, I got an idea. You cripple some of those loaders. Don't kill them. You have to open the door to send reinforcements.
Thank you.
station only.
Life Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell, but it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. You gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
Thank you. not say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby. I can't hear you over the sound of people not... Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
Is a volatile, brutal science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. Get me some samples of the slag serum Hyperion is using on the wildlife.
1! 4-1 bogey! Atta girl!
Get your health and shields right here. Catch you later.
Thank you.
down. Corporation would like to remind you that the afterlife is extremely boring and not worth visiting.
Try not to die!
Should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies in the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted...
Hey, remember that wife of yours and how you wanted to see her, like, ever again?
You can't.
Still don't hear screaming!
Damn it. Finer? Is she okay?
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there?
Damn it!
Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved her there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Hey, you know what I just remembered? It's reading time.
Right.
No! Please, no!
What's going on? What is this?
Today is a great day, Maya. Today, your training is finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists, criminals, evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is what you have trained for.
What? To execute unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward. Yes, Brother Surface. On your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I promise! I'll pay! I'll get you your time! Just don't let him hear me!
What?
Do not listen, child. Execute him!
Ah, to hell with it.
What are you doing, child? Put me down!
My boys build the preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Thank you.
Slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as Flesh Stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay. Baby, don't look.
You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording, at which point I will have all the data I need. Once you finish whatever irrelevant thing you're doing right now.
Thank you. agent. Success.
Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. This is all yours. Oh my god. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag! And god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell was that again? God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a crank! I'm sorry, soldier. But you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do
what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get her to control core neutral and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Sanctuary. I don't know, maybe Zed can patch her up. Listen to me, girl! The Vol Hunter's your friend! Stop fighting him!
Electricity!
Electricity? Slag fire electricity corrosion's coming up, imagine. What am I forgetting?
You're gonna regret ever dragging Bloodwing into this, Jack! You're gonna watch her tear your throat!
That's cute. Yeah, I know that one. Look, come on, what is left?
I'm loading the train, guys! Tranquila, blood! It's not hurt, I promise! Okay, she's still alive. Get the microchip from her collar, and we can get her back to Sanctuary.
Oh, now I remember. That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
She was left with the Order of the Impending Storm.
The who?
They're an order of monks who rule the planet of Athenus. The earliest surveillance footage I can...
Whoa! You didn't think you were gonna get out of here alive, did ya?
Intruder in range.
Vault Hunter, get down. Screw you! Screw you!
right, sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Any. Are you what? Screw you. It would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
If you ain't got the money, I'll save your gold earned life.
Well, hello there, loot. Wow, that's... Wow. Now that's amazing.
Scientifically, murdering old Slappy was probably a bad idea. Vengeance, stupidly, I thank you for your help.
This isn't my favorite song, but you might get some use out of it.
Don't even think about bringing that one back. What a sucker. Holy crap! Somebody actually paid for that. Don't tell nobody where you got that. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Something over back for a while.
You can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying. Head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Thank you.
catch you later.
On the one hand,
in addition to being highly entertaining, the data you've found may hold the key to stopping the spread of slag poisoning.